if you can afford the rents, which keep going up, month after month, or if you can afford to buy a house and then participate in all the other things that Bristol's famous for, like the culture, music, the arts, and all that sort of thing, then great. But there's thousands and thousands of people who can only participate in that to a very limited extent, or not at all, really. And definitely, like the housing situation has a big impact on that.